Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Here's the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters.
Claire, we lost the gun.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Harry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a hard job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Wesker's. Alex Wesker. You can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
I buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her.
There's one more to kill.
Kill you later. Come on, keep moving. Can you walk? It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't... remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy. I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot, even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns, and Moira, Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No, it was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. Well, I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go.
Careful.
Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?
monster's coming! Monster's coming! The monster isn't looking this way.
See?
Yeah. Leave him be.
died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's. No, you're not the bad one.
Barry.
I'm here. Let's go. I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her. Get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will. There's something ahead. Be careful.
A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Can you open the sluice from that side?
Okay, hang on!
Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
Thank you.
something over there. The monster isn't coming.
Natalia, see if you can get this open.
Got it.
I'm a sluice master.
Master.
Master.